Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. The first day of Eid al-Fitr will be Friday, June 15th, in most Islamic countries after the moon of the month of Shawwal has been sighted. Qatar, UAE, Saudi Arabia, Indonesia, Turkey, and Malaysia were among the first countries to announce Friday as the first day of Eid. The moon was not sighted in India or in Pakistan, which means that Eid will be celebrated on Saturday, June 16. New Zealand and Australia will also ring in the Eid celebrations on Saturday. Local greetings. Eid Mubarak in Arabic means blessed celebration, and is a common greeting for Eid al-Fitr. Other greetings include Ciid Wana Ragzan, as used in Somalia. Mutlu Bay Ramla, as commonly used in Turkey. Salamat Idu al-Fitri, used in Indonesia. Salamat Hari Raya, is used in Malaysia, Brunei, and Singapore. Barkad Arsala, is used in some parts of Nigeria. What is Eid al-Fitr? Eid al-Fitr means festival of breaking the fast and marks the end of Ramadan. Eid is an official holiday in all Muslim-majority countries, but the number of days varies by country. Muslims across the world begin Eid Day celebrations by partaking in the yearly prayer service that takes place shortly after dawn. This is preceded by the giving of alms to the poor, or zakat, which is one of the five pillars of Islam. It is common for the capitals of Muslim-majority countries to decorate their cities with festive lights and hold carnivals to commemorate the end of the holy month, with children dressed in new clothes, offered gifts and money to celebrate the joyous occasion.